Yeah, obviously, just like you said, it's nice to hear, but I want to play. We had a couple meetings with Josh, so I knew what was going on, and I was working hard, you know, to try to get back in the lineup, and we'll see what's going to happen. Skate more, I think. That's the main thing for Blash. I think it's skate more. Once I do it and I work hard and maybe make some plays to help me mentally, and I think it's gonna be good. Like I said, I'm excited for tonight, and I'm gonna work hard, and we'll see what's gonna happen after.
Do you think in retrospect?
Hard to say, you know.
I think it's the first time we've been
I'm not gonna say yes. I mean, when I've been in Grand Rapids, if I can be here, you know, it's a dream of every hockey player to play in the NHL. So I'm not gonna ask, or I wasn't gonna ask to go to Grand Rapids. You know, I'm in the NHL, so it's hard to say. But like I said, it's a past. Last year is a past. Now we're in the present. So let's think about present.